What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper back with another reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm about to react to DJ Khaled featuring Drake, Popstar, one of the two songs that they dropped today. But yeah, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about, bro. I think this shit's gonna be a hit. Like, DJ Khaled and Drake rarely miss, bro. I don't think they ever missed on a track together. But before we get into the video, I'm gonna need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, road to 100k subs, let's get it, let's go, post notifications on. And with that being said, let's check this shit out.
Bitches.
We the best music.
Another one.
Yeah.
DJ Khaled.
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
Hey, shorty with the long text, I don't talk. Ay. Shorty with the long legs, she don't walk. Yeah, last year I kept it on the tuck. Ayy, 2020, I came to fuck it up. Yeah, I want a long life, a legendary one. I want a quick death and an easy one.
Yeah.
I want a pretty girl and an honest one. I want this drink and another one.
Yeah.
And I'm troublesome. Yeah, I'm a pop star, but this shit ain't bubble.
All right, I'm rocking with this shit, bro. The beginning of the hook was like, I don't know. It was chill. It was nothing out of the it was just the same shit. But the verse, I like it.
And I'm troublesome, yeah. I'm a pop star, but this shit ain't bubblegum, yeah. You would probably think my manager is Scooter Braun, yeah. But my manager is 20 hoes and Budokan, yeah. Hey, look, Ariana, Selena, my visa. It can take as many charges as it needs to, my girl. That shit platinum just like all of my releases, my girl. Niggas come for me, I tell them
my big flex, like that shit platinum all, like all my releases. Drake's killing it, bro. Drake's just hit on hit, bro.
That shit platinum just like all of my releases, my girl. Niggas come for me, I tear them all to pieces, my girl. I'ma show your sexy ass what relief is, my girl. Please don't take no shit that's about to have you geeking. And I'm not driving nothing that I gotta stick the keys in. Wonder how I got this way, I swear I got the
bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, nah. I'm a pop star, not a
You know what? I think if I hear the hook more than once, like if I listen to the song 3 or 4 times, it'll probably grow on me. But like first listen right now, bro, I mean, I don't know. I'm not rocking with it like that. Yeah, I need to listen to this shit more than once, bro. Seems like one of those.
I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Watch her, says she rep a whole different block, so I blocked her. Busy at the crib, cooking salmon with the lobster. If we talking joints, it's just me and David Foster. Bodyguards don't look like Kevin Costner, you tweaking. Just pulled up to Whitney, Houston, Texas for the evening. They tell the same story so much they start to believe it. The ones that start like Drizzy shit was cool, but we even. Man, how the fuck? 2, 4, 6, 8 watches factory, so they appreciate crown in my hand, and I'm really playing keep away. Shit don't even usually get this big without a beaver face. Nah, piece of cake, nah, Turks and cake. Yeah, go and get your friends, we can sneak away. Yeah, I keep a like I keep the faith. Wonder how I got this way. Swear I got the
bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs.
This shit's alright, bro.
Pop star, not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter.
Yeah.
Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs.
As far as the hook, bro, the hook wasn't doing it for me like that. Cause be honest, I'm pretty sure you've heard better hooks from Drake than that. Like, the Life is Good hook, bro, is better than that hook. But the first verse was dope. The first verse I was fucking with heavy. The first verse was tough. But besides that, bro, I felt like he could have done way better. I don't know. That's just my opinion off first listen. But then again, like, the hook, sometimes there's hooks like that where you you're not rocking with them in the beginning, and then after like a few more listens, they grow on you. So maybe this hook is like one of those, bro. This is a first listen, so I don't know. But from the first listen, I'm not rocking with it like that. But the first verse is dope. The first verse definitely is fire. But if y'all enjoyed this reaction video, be sure to leave a like, a comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm going to see y'all next one. I'm out. Peace.